Jag sa powers trip and fall. Trip and fall. Yes. And to think, he's supposed to be the steel samurai. What a laugh. So Powers sprained his ankle. I helped make it better for him, of course. You helped make it better? Chockerad över att hon har gjort någonting bra. I kissed it where it hurt. Åh, jäklar. Det var inte bra. Det hjälpte säkert lite. Let's just skip over that part, shall we? Where was the assistant then? Oh, her. She was cleaning up backdrops, I think. She didn't know about Powers' ankle. Hmm. You may continue your testimony. He broke one of the props. It was a big mess. He broke a prop? Sure did. His own samurai spear. Samurai spear. A murder weapon? Luckily, I was there with my duct tape to fix it. This strikes me as a significant detail. I better write this down in a court record. Okej. Okay. Så hon fixade med tape? Är det bra nog? Apparently, he sprained his ankle pretty bad. Was Mr. Powers' ankle badly sprained? Not so bad that he couldn't walk around. He went to his dressing room to rest up after lunch. Thus the nap. Anyway, I saw him dragging his foot when he walked. Dragging his foot? Okay. I think we've heard enough. Haven't we, Your Honor? Well, there is one thing that bothers me. Which is? Where is this steel samurai costume now? Actually, well, we couldn't find it. We're looking, though. Anyway, that's not important. Förutom att det är ganska viktigt. The witness did see the steel samurai, yes? And it is clear that the person in steel samurai suit was Mr. Will Powers. I suppose that's right. Nay. Are you sure? You're sure, Your Honor? Object? Oh, wait and see what happens. Object. Hold it right there. We keep talking possibilities, but we have to agree that this photo shows the steel samurai. Nowhere in this photo can you see Mr. Will Powers. The defense has a point. I also wonder if someone else and not caught on camera could have killed Mr. Hammer. We have to consider that possibility also. Then allow me to remove that doubt from your mind, Your Honor. Will the witness continue her testimony, please? No need to ask twice. The time of poor Hammer's death was 2:30 p.m. True? The only person I saw go to the studio before then was Will Powers. No one else went there. If they had, I would have seen them. So, if no one else went to the studio, then it would have to be this steel samurai who did it. Miss Wright, you may cross-examine the witness. The time of poor Hammer's death was 2:30 p.m. True. How do you know that? Didn't I just explain? Jo, det gjorde du. Okay, don't ask to the young detective. And then, I said some rubbish about it being a secret pal. He told me everything. I see Detective Gumshoe shares his fellow officer's fondness for donuts. The only person I saw go to the studio before then was Will Powers. Are you absolutely sure? Oh, quiet, Sonny. Nobody suspicious looking passed by at all. Nobody suspicious looking. Right. No one else went there. What about before you got to the guard station? I mean before one. Why, everyone was in the employee area before then. And I locked the main gate so no one could get in. Not to mention, if they had, I would have seen them. Are you sure? The witness has answered the question. Anyone going into the studio had to pass by the witness. That's right, Sonny. You let them have it, edge boy. Edgy boy? Old windbag sure has balls. Or, well, you know what I mean. Old windbags have a way of skipping over important details, after all. Or, for that matter, entirely forgetting them. How convenient. Something for you to look forward to, perhaps? The time of poor Hammer's death was 2:30 p.m. true. Hunta saw in a studio before then was Will Powers. Objection. Hold on! Look at this photograph one more time. This photo was taken by the camera at the gate for the studios, correct? Yes, sirree. Sunny. So, whenever anyone passes by here, it automatically takes a picture. And here, I thought you didn't know your head from a hole in the ground. Right. Anyway. It's also true that the computer in the guard station records all security cam data. Oh, you know, if you wanted to work at the studio, we might have an opening. That very computer printed out this photo. Note that on the back of the photo are printed the words October 15, 2 p.m. photo 2. Even I know that means it was taken at 2 p.m. on October the 15th. Really, Sunny. Actually, I knew that too. Ooh. The issue here is the bit at the end where it says photo 2. Photo 2. The computer only held data for one photo on that day. Don't you think that's odd? Shouldn't this photo be photo 1? If it really was the only photo? Order! Order! Please tell me, the court, what you mean by this, Miss Wright. Actually, that's what I want to ask the witness. This evidence shows that not one, but two people went to the studio that day. Yet there is only data for one of the photos. Who could have erased the data from the other photo? Only someone with access, the security lady herself. Huh? Oh no. You may watch your mouth, whippersnapper. Oh nej, hon kallar oss whippersnapper. The only person I saw that day was Will Powers. But the camera on the gate fired twice. That means two people went by. Well yes. That's what it would seem to mean. Can a witness explain this to the court? I don't understand these newfangled computer things. Edgy boy? Help? Huh? Believe me, I want to, but I don't know what this means either. Some help you are, You're a whippersnap too.